Alright, time to do another episode of Ghosts of Tsushima. Let's do some of them side missions. What do I call them? Where's my map? Oh, actually, just for fun, I'll go take out this first. Oh my gosh, where do I get down here? Wrong button. Oh, can we just dive off there? No. It's very dark. Probably because it's night time. The world does that, you know. Yep, no way to jump over that. That worked. Oh, but now they've all seen me. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oh! Every time. No, oh, not good with the spears. Not good with the spears. Can't block a spear. Here we go. I have started it. Oof. Oh! Oh, no, I got him. How about I just hide up here and wait for them to come to me? Genius. Come on, come up the ladder, I dare ya. Just gonna end up with a pile of dead bodies up here. Yeah, I'm up here, guys. Guys, I'm up here. Yeah. Oh, that spear. Well, that would have worked if they actually followed me up there, but they did not.
Hey,
Without honor. Damn it. This is rough. Oh, who thought it would be a good idea to just jump on lethal, eh? I'll get this. I'll get it. I have no doubt. Just gotta work on my strategies. I think the ability that I get from Yuna's quest to assassinate would be very useful. Maybe I should have gone and got that first. Oh yeah, I can jump on roofs. Come on. Go, bail. Oh shit, alright. Come on buddy, follow me up. Oh, you're still suffering? Sorry. Oh, lucky. I thought he got me. You have supplies. Run, boy, run. In this lethal mode, I definitely have to play more defensively than I do offensively. The offensive approach hasn't been working for me. What was that? Oh shit. Damn. They worked out that ladder thing, so I'm not able to attack them as they're coming up. Oh, you fuck. Standoff, damn it, I missed the opportunity. Come on, buddy. Come here. Try it again. There we go, 2 out of 3 banners. Alright. I'm not bad at taking them head on. As long as I know what I'm facing. Go on then, jump over. Damn it! Oh, what was that? Alright, I should have one more banner to go. Interesting. Well, I got the third banner, now what? Destroy the black powder cache. Nice. Oh, fuck. I was not expecting that. Anything in here? Some iron. Oh, some supplies. Nice. This is good. Stealing from the Mongols. I wonder. Oh, that did not work. That did not work. Run. Holy shit. Alright. Bring it. Oh shit. Fucking spears. Oh, well. Oh, this is rough. Damn, it's so annoying how it always starts outside here. At least, the objectives keep up.
Here you, for Larry Chang!
He did not notice that. explosion. Oh, fuck. I could really use a bow. This just be like a hold triangle situation. A freaking standoff. That would be good. I can do that. Oh, fuck. Oh my gosh. Nope, I failed that. I think this is going to be a massive fail. This fight's going to be rough. I just have to learn his movements. Alright, so block. And then whenever I see the red, do a dodge. And then... oh, fuck. That doesn't work. I can do this. It is rough though. Oh fuck. Oh, that 2 seconds. Oh my gosh. Alright. That attack I have to watch out for. Ah, I got you that time. Oh shit, you did it twice. Going. Gotta get it. Not gonna let him beat me. Fuck, you can do that one so quickly after the next one. After the previous one. Fuck yes! Woo! Shit. There we go! Nice. Yeah, that was a struggle, but it paid off in the end. Oh, I'm definitely more of an evasion person. That is gonna come useful. Oh, you know what? I can get both. It's revealed some of the locations for me. Cool. Alright. What's all this? Very good. Another place I have to liberate, is it? What's Yuna? Where's Yuna? Just up here. Very good.
You found me.
I did.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kaneda Inlet.
I know the place.
All right.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon. Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy. There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp. There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
Am I looking over this way? Oh my gosh, there it is.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. Scare the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
Defenses in back are formidable. The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order, and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes, we die by it. Warriors like my father, who just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Yeah, man, come on.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Taka, he's been through a lot, even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. It was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Through here. If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
We better stay quiet.
Funny that. Why else would you have that small blade? I can learn assassination. Ooh, good one, let him scream. Let me guess, a flashback.
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No. But we are getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
Got him.
Careful, he could still be alive.
He is definitely not alive.
This arrow should not have killed him.
Something else did.
Look, Uncle, there's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin!
From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the snow in the back!
Otakai!
Control yourself. We are not criminals with this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
Look him in the eye. Teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life. With honor.
Get your handcuffs, buddy. Imagine having to do that as a teenager.
When we fight, we face our enemy head on. When we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Well,
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother. We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Hmm.
What the hell? How did I miss him? Oh, fuck. That person anyway.
How'd you get in here? We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Okay, the records. Anymore? No, I don't think so. Just grab some stuff while I'm here. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm going up this way. Oh my gosh, wrong button.
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat, Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with them after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimmer has been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture. By the coast, near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Tucker, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Tucker will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Tucker and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Shimura. You deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive. My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
All right. Sweet. All right, that's one of the missions done. Nice. Ooh, so close. Cool. All right, well, that was relatively successful, if I don't say so myself. Next, I will go get me archery. I feel like a bow would be useful for taking those outposts and things. Oh yeah, I've got an upgrade. Yeah, I'll go do that next episode. So yeah, we took an outpost and we completed a mission. So quite happy with that, even though it was a bit difficult at the beginning, pulled through. So as always, thanks for watching, and remember to like the video, leave a comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. Stay lethal.